with the urban area where there's loads of buildings and loads of obstacles, the wind tends to travel in a very, very chaotic manner. Now, we know wind turbines are generally available in areas where there's large open spaces. This is ideal for such an environment where whatever direction the wind comes from, the turbine will move in the same axis, in the same direction.